dolphin for a while.
It says rain, maybe 1 or 2 o'clock.
Why do you have a song on?
It looks threatening out there, I think.
Yes, it is threatening before 1 or 2.
Oh yeah, let's do that one.
So how many times have you been to skating now, Luca?
Look, I'm turning now, but the car's not turning.
Hi, onions.
$9.
I like tea.
There's a meerkat tour. Can we go to the meerkat tour?
Yeah.
What time's that? 11:30.
That's okay.
Half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yep.
You
want to
go to
that? Yep. We're on a chimpanzee tour. Do you know we haven't got in yet? Let's go to a chimpanzee. Look, do you want to go to a chimpanzee? Yeah.
Can you hold it?
Kookaburra does this. Come on, let's go. Hold hands, please.
Yeah, go.
There he is.
Got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen it.
Maybe come up close the other way, Riz. Come closer. Up here, Riz.
Oh, I've got. Very unhappy with that.
เขามีแอสไซน์เมนต์มาให้ยืนท่านแล้ว
Look, look at it. Oh my god, it's right there. Look, you're in my way.
Take a look outside your window, that amazing landscape. Did you know that Indonesia contains the world's third largest area of rainforest? These rainforests are fully state of nature. I am so lucky, proud of the way of our section. This is also me. How old do you reckon that is? How do you reckon? How old do you reckon?
That's why I know slow. I'm not in a rush to go anywhere.
We're gonna go down here and we're gonna go to the field bottom up. And then that way we'll put it in front of the circle.
No. Yeah, because you're making silly noises. I like Rubes. Rubes, stop dragging, mate. Hey. Stop making silly noises.
Look, when that monkey can walk, and then when that monkey's gonna go.
that I've already like a good meal.
It's crazy.
Bruce, can you get down for
it? I can't say it.
Really? I'm asking you to get down for it. Next to the log. Next to the log.
Southern and western coasts of Australia. They're actually a critically endangered species at less than 12,000 left in the wild. We have a really good breeding program here at the zoo, and Nala was actually born here 14 years ago, and she's had two pups of her own since then as well. Now, did you know that you actually have something in common with Nala? Have a look at your hand. Now have a look at Nala's front flipper. Your hand and her flipper have the exact same bone structure. Now those flippers might look awkward for getting around on the land, but they actually allow seals to move pretty fast and easily over the land. So watch as she goes for a bit of a walk. Watch as she uses all four of those flippers to climb to the very top with ease. Well done, Nala. But of course, it is in the ocean that those flippers truly show what they're made of. Porpoising like this allows seals to take a quick breath of air whilst keeping up that terrific speed, which comes in handy when they're chasing their prey or even getting away from predators. Now, while seals are fantastic predators in their own right, there's another very important one, although it can often be a little bit misunderstood. Nala's going to give us a clue as to what that might be, and if you think you know what it is, shout it out. That's it. What do you think it is? Yeah, there are sharks out there. Now, while that's probably one of the cutest shark impersonations you've ever seen, what you're seeing is actually a natural behaviour that seals use to cool down. Their thick fur coats are so good at keeping the heat in that it's only those naked and...
You have to get down from there. Yes, you have to get down because it stops. Yeah.
Wow, that looks so cool.
It is, isn't it? He's behind the glass.
Says there should be some frogs in here. Now this one's another big snake chart. It's called a coastal titan.
Probably looking for a rat or two. We're a cool fish. Goodness me, look at its tail.
Is he going to go, you think?
It's enjoying the glass. Maybe it's a duck instead of
look, the turtle's fine. Look, he's not. Have a look underneath. Look.
He's looking for food.
He's looking, his head's up there. Look, he's up there now. His big tail. Look how nice his hat is. You know what the tail
is?
What can you see to it? Oh yes, you're right. We'll just see a little bit of it.
And just his body.
That's right. The tortoises are very cute though.
You can just barely see it. You put your foot on it and it ksh.
Big snake is called a green anaconda. Very big, Josh, that's right. This says a mesotine python. Oh, there he is, the python, Charles. Look, he's sitting on top of the log. See his head up there. What have we got next?
He's resting, isn't he?
Semi-turtle, or right there. That's a long one. And he has moss on his back.
Charles, come this way. Charles,
can
you look at these?
This one here. It's pretty cool. Don't want to glass.
Oh, I
love it. That looks so cool.
It really is.
She saw a green python on TV the other night, didn't we? What was that on?
This morning.
Oh, this morning, yeah.
belly backstroke. I reckon they're very, very, very